you know Naija songs? Old school or new school? Stand a chance to win big on Gusto Guess the Song. To be a part of this, call the numbers on your screen right now. Come on board and let's do things the Gusto way.
Hello guys, welcome to Gusto Reactions. Once again, thank you so much for always liking, sharing, subscribing, telling your friends about what we do right here at Gusto TV. We love you. We appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you. We really, really do love you guys so much from the bottom of our heart. We say thank you so much. Big Lala is also saying thank you so much. And of course, without further ado, let's go to the business of the day, straight down to business. Davido is up in the building today. Yeah. Baba Emade, Baba Haley, Baba Ifeanyi. Now, first and foremost, I'd like to ask you, you saw the crowd at the Jam Festival. That was quite amazing, right?
Yes,
right?
It was. It was very, very much. I mean, just it was like a reminder to anyone who wants to feel, oh, David is is out of the picture, is out of the game, or maybe he's underachieving. Mm-hmm. Well, you may say he's underachieving because obviously people would have expected that a better time album would be doing better than he has done. Mm-hmm. But yeah, I mean, he's still very much a very, very top artist. Mm-hmm. His performance at the Yam Festival, see the crowd.
It was quite something.
It was something. So it's just a reminder that, like, even if he's a bit quiet, he's not as much as he used to be when he's active. Yeah. But then it's just a reminder for you that I must see that team with David. I still stay here and I never come out. It looks like he's got plenty things planned.
Yeah, I mean, we talked about the fact that he's got something with Calistic coming very soon. They shot that video in London already.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, David seems to be plotting a major, major wave.
Mm.
So in terms of international collaborations, we've seen David do, you know, one with Chris Brown.
Yeah.
And of course, he's done another one with Nicki Minaj.
Yep.
Of course, we know he was in the studio with Drake, you know, a while ago.
Yeah.
Now, talking about international collaborations,
International
stars. Kanye West had one thing, you know, with the Nigerian artist D'Banj, you know, as far back as 2011.
Yeah.
That one really, really amazing. Kanye has done that outright now, busting every speaker, busting all the chats and everything.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. This was quite a, you know, it didn't end well.
You can't hear and the bunch.
Of course, Don Jazzy had to come back to Nigeria, you know, Mohit, you know, had to split and all of that. So it was a lot of, you know, brouhaha, Don Jazzy right here with Jay-Z and of course Kanye. But in terms of collaborations, Kanye West in 2019 said this, or Cracks TV rather, you know, said this: Kanye West sampled Davido's "If" and it's fire. Now Davido has come out to actually make a major statement about this, and he says, save this video, it will make sense later. And fans have been asking, what exactly is Davido up
planned
to? What is Davido up to? "If" remix with Kanye West, "Fall" remix, or a new song, where, like, what exactly is the video up to? Why would he tell us to save this video? It will make sense later.
Well, the only thing that I can take from this is perhaps there's a "If" remix with Kanye, or he's going to work with Kanye based off this
Donda or "If."
Not even on Donda, but based off "If" based on the fact that Kanye had obviously would have gotten permission to do this for his church that he was doing that time. Yeah, maybe they've not gotten the chance to work on something new, and maybe it's David featuring a Kanye, which by the way would be very huge for him as well.
David has been silent, you know, we can say he's not been, you know,
I think he has been plotting.
So do you think David has been plotting behind the scenes?
Yes, of course he has been plotting the scenes, because now he's been dropping a lot of cryptic message. This is one of them.
Yes,
and he's dropped some several other
on his Instagram.
Yeah,
he posted something about "Lord, I'm ready." Like, just give me the chance to just bust these people's head and all of that.
Maybe David wants to do a Kanye. You know, Kanye at one point was, I mean, the guy is in a world of his own.
Of his own, yeah.
So maybe David's about to enter that world of his own too and start doing something similar to what Kanye was doing in 2019.
Talking about, you know, this one, we talked about "If" remix now. "If" was released in 2017.
Mm-hmm.
If Davido should come up with "If" remix 4 years later, what would you as a music consumer say about it?
Well, if it's not the If remix, if it's something like what we heard from Kanye, which would still be Stillhood, like it could do a If gospel remix. I don't know how that would play about. Yeah, but if it comes out and it's an If gospel remix, I think he was just using it to test the waters. I don't think it would be something that he... Well, if he features a Kanye, then obviously, regardless whether it was 3 years ago or 4 years ago, it would still be something big or noteworthy. Then it now depends on how people accept it, whether locally people would enjoy listening to it, or even people that used to follow Kanye at this time would see that something that it can be played in the church. And you know how gospel can be in Nigeria now. If it's If and it's something that makes sense, there's a lot of people who listen to secular music in churches in Nigeria. Yeah. So it can cross over to the church, which is something.
Yeah, Davido has featured Young Thug. He's featured Hot Boy, featured Nas, featured Nicki Minaj. Of course, was in the studio with Drake a while ago.
Yeah.
He's also featured Lil Baby. Mm-hmm. So a couple of rappers, from America that Davido has featured. In fact, Wale as well, in America. Would you say that a Kanye West collaboration, Davido Kanye West collaboration, would top everything in terms of Davido and rappers in the US?
I think it will because this guy is one of a kind. He's been in the game for a long time. Well, I would say well respected, but then he's a crazy guy. what makes him
crazy, man.
What makes him special is his craziness.
Yeah.
And the way he thinks outside of the box, the way he say things that nobody doesn't. People think he's lost his mind, but then again, there's always some elements of truth in some of the things he says. So, but in terms of being a star, huge star, that's how as big as they come. And he also married one of the biggest reality
TV stars
as well. So this is like a star, not really just music star. It's a star in music. It's also a star when it comes to reality TV. So
it's going to be huge. What will be the impact of a collaboration with Kanye West on Obio's career?
Well, I don't think there will be that much of an impact. I think it's the end result of whatever they come up with. If they do a song together and it's very, very, that ends up being dope and people like it a lot and it does the business for David, then we know that, yes, there's an impact. But it's not just the mere collaboration. It's just what they come up with will determine the impact, if that makes sense to you.
Okay, so did Davido trying to collaborate, or maybe there's a collaboration already and everything, would it be on the back of a Wizkid's Essence, Global Wave, a Burna Boy doing his thing as well, or you think Davido is just doing his own thing as Davido?
I think he's just doing his own thing as Davido. Obviously he'd want to have that kind of success that Essence has, and obviously he'll probably not try to make another Essence. No, he would want to do his thing and just hope that one of it can just pick up the way Essence picked up. So what if he's going to take a feature from Kanye West or a feature from another American star, then by all means he will do it.
What do you think a Kanye West feature is what Davido needs at this moment?
Well, I've said severally what Davido needs. He needs to get back creating. And he needs to create something of his own, regardless who he features. He just needs to create something that is as good as, and that would go as far as Essence or any other song.
Essence is the benchmark for you?
At the moment, yes. Essence is the benchmark for all Nigerian artists, because everybody wants to achieve what Essence achieves. Yes, including Davido, including Burna Boy. That's the benchmark for them now. Because at what point in their careers, they've always had that benchmark song, right?
Yeah.
Davido's benchmark song was Four, right? Burna Boy's benchmark songs.
Yeah, on the low.
Yeah. Those two.
Yeah.
And now, that's now the benchmark.
Is Wizkid's Essence.
There's always going to be something new that comes up. It can be either of these three, or it can be another artist. We never know.
Definitely. Anyways, let's have your thoughts on that one. Davido, of course, and Kanye West. There's a whole lot going on right now on Davido's page. Go there, check his Twitter, check his IG. He's saying a whole lot. He said, save the video because something is coming. You will get to understand very soon why he's saying you should save the video. Yes, in 2019, Davido had to go all the way back to 2019 to tell you, please save this video because something is coming. Lord, I'm ready. Davido has been plotting, and of course, he's been shooting videos. The Yam Carnival, he did this thing on stage. I mean, Bamade is said to actually take it. The break is over. So, yes, He's set to go all of those things. It's go time. Yes, it's go time for Davido. Let's have your thoughts on that one, the collaboration, you know, or the possible collaboration, or the alleged collaboration with Kanye West, Davido and Kanye West. What do you think about that one? Is it what Davido need at this moment, or you think he should do something really, really, you know, great on his own? Or, you know, is Essence the benchmark? Is he looking at Essence by Wizkid, you know, or Burna Boy's, you know, exploits in the international scene? Of course, Davido also is a very, very major star on the world stage as well. But let's hear your thoughts on all of these things, and we'll write here to reply to some, if not all, of your comments. See you guys on the next one. Peace.